Authorities say two skiers were killed and three others injured in a Colorado avalanche on Star Mountain early Saturday evening. Search and rescue crews found the bodies of the two skiers Sunday afternoon. Their names have not been released. The Colorado Avalanche Information Center had warned of dangerous conditions across their mountains after 2 weeks of heavy snow.